Hi, and welcome to Confession of Fudgeton's very first vlog. My name is Jasmine, and I work for a major US carrier. I decided to make this vlog because not a lot of vlogs show the day-to-day life of a flight attendant. What it's like living in a crash pad, what it's like commuting, what it's like just day-to-day being 30,000 feet in the air. You'll be following me, whether I'm leisure traveling, whether I'm working, commuting, which is a pain in the butt, or at the crash pad. Don't get too caught up, or don't get too attached to the name, because it's gonna be changing. Maybe. I don't know yet. I really haven't decided. But for me, Confession of a Flight Attendant is a mouthful. So it may change. Also, I'm working on another video as well, a Q&A. I've asked a lot of my friends on my Facebook and on my Instagram page to basically let me know what questions they would have for a flight attendant, and I'm picking at least maybe 15, 20, maybe more depending. I might do a two-part Q&A, and that's gonna be later. Either later this week or same day. It just depends on the schedule. Right now, I'm in San Fran. Ignore my flight bag right there. This is my first time at this hotel. So I may do a hotel tour later on. I was gonna go out and explore, but I've been up since like 3 a.m. So I'm pooped. It is, I wanna say it's like 2 or 3 p.m. Cali time, which means it's like 5 East Coast time. And yeah, so if I do go out, then I will record and I will incorporate it. But thank you for watching and welcome. Like, subscribe, share, comment, all that jazz. Bye.